the shores of Entry Island, in the far-off Magdalenes, it was morning on the old Atlantic sea. When the early sun came rising, Grandpa woke the sleeping kids, for there was something in the barn they would have to see. As they clambered to the stable and they climbed up on the gate, the old brown mare was looking quite serene. And there beside his mother, as the children jumped for joy, was the sweetest little colt they had ever seen. In the fur upon his forehead was the shape of the letter F, and Grandpa said that Farmer was his name. All the children came to love him more and more, and every day their little horse called Farmer did the same. He would love them every summer when he hauled them through the fields on his wagon load of Entry Island hay. And he would love them in the winter when the channel filled with ice and he could haul them to those islands far away. Now there came a winter's evening when the kids were all in bed. His master hitched him up to take a ride. And with many men and horses, he would cross the bridge of ice and bring his master safely to the other side. There was music at the party while the men were playing cards. The bets were high and someone had to fold. When the night was finally over, no one seemed to understand, but the little horse called Farmer had been sold. He was forced upon a journey over many, many miles with a man who lived on faraway Groseal, where the barn was cold and drafty and the cuttings from the whip only magnified the hungers he could feel. He was lonely in the winter and even more so in the spring, till they put him in a field where he could graze. But the gate was rather shabby, just a kick might knock it down, and our little horse called Farmer ran away. After many weeks of roaming, many miles along the shore, there was something he was sniffing in the air. It was coming off the ocean from an island far away, and when he looked across the waters, it was there. As he dove into the channel of the ocean deep and wide, in the same place where the ice bridge was before, he was overcome with panic till he thought he heard the kids. They were calling from his Entry Island shore. It was hard to keep on breathing when the waves went o'er his head, but he finally touched the bottom just in time. He was now across the channel where he ran toward his barn with the shouts of happy children right behind. Just a little horse called Farmer in the far-off Magdalenes, you won't find him in the books of history. But the day our little farmer swam back home to all the kids shall remain forever in my memory. The day our little farmer swam back home to all us kids shall remain forever in my memory.